Thank you. I'm talking right now. Feel like a comeback kid, got no time to spare. One double up the score, turn it 2-2-4. You know I'm in the lock, gotta win one more. On the hot street, never gets old. Solo with the ace, and my team went gold.
Team! this might be my last year playing. Everyone in Singapore has to go to the army, and I'm of that age right now. Of course, I'm scared and like anxious. I don't know what's like waiting in front of my life, but. I just wanted to give it my all, like really all, so I wouldn't have any regrets. Everything was like surreal. I would have never expected to be in the grand finals of a champions.
It feels so impossible sometimes just to play rounds against them.
You have performances like that. What does that do to the spirit of the team from having, you know, lost such a close game?
It's just always like a humbling experience. But this year has been about second chances. No one expected us to be here. You know, it really shapes your mental. Going through all those ruts, don't think about what these people online have to say. Just enjoy it while you're here. As long as you do that, you can have no regrets.
Evil geniuses pulling off once more in a repeat of history.
We've had so many second chances this year, and we've always made sure we take full advantage of that opportunity.
Copenhagen, it was like our peak. There was a world where we actually won the grand finals. Champions, we bombed out, we didn't even get into playoffs. Lock-in, we lost first round. It was like rock bottom. It was like a really big moment for all of us, so I think all of us really woke up.
We went from a team, everyone counted us down and out, and we became one of the best teams in the world. But there's always something to be better at. So having that sort of support behind me is just like indescribable.
Before I joined Big Breath, I was like really quiet and I was always like just doing my own thing. But now, I don't know, I just feel like I've grown a lot to become like a better person.
This is their chance.
It's more than just trophies. Like we need to grow up as good people, and we need to have as much fun as we can.
It took a lot to get to where we are, so I want to be known as a hard-working team. But be free and have fun. That's what we're going to need to win the grand finals.
No matter what, and I'm gonna give it my everything to beat Paper X.
If this is my real last tournament and I never come back, I'm just proud of everyone in my team for going through this journey with me. I hope the fans just remember like this era of Paper X. But if I win, I think it would be a really great ending for me.